begin this morning with a song that I think that you will recognize. And I'm hoping that it reminds you of that no matter what's happening today, the world is still a beautiful place, whether we're together or apart. Still a wonderful world that God has created.